This must be a mistake. There is no mistake. By order of the Marquis. said to Grandma, this hotel is condemned. You have 1 hour. He is expecting you.
Got to do so?
The decree is signed by the 12 members of the table, giving the Marquis power of Hotel Imperado, which means he is now our judge, jury, and evacuate the hotel. Kennedy's final words as the hangman slipped the noose around his neck were, such is life, such is life. Can you imagine the acceptance, the defiance?
The bed is not to be named on that, of that I'm sure.
You have the unshakable faith of David, my friend, but you shouldn't be here. This will not be pleasant.
Such is life, sir.
My father used to say, how you do anything is how you do everything. Called it the first and the last rule of life. You believe in rules, Mr. Manager.
Oh, I do.
I won't have consequences. Where we differ, you and I.
Second chances are the refuge of men who fail.
Table who blame this atrocity on New York. They believe it's this city. The table has indulged this fucking place with you know. And look what that has gotten us. I shot him. He lives. Polluting everything he touches.
Marquis, respectfully, my hotel.
Your hotel. If I might, sir. By all means. The Continentals and their management are a reminder to all sit beneath the table that none of us are above the rules.
Yet we are here.
So, Mr. Wick.
We're not here because of John Wick.
He is simply the face of your failure, Mr. Manager. Sand in that glass is
merely an echo of my remaining patience. Yes, but it wasn't. Now you think about why that is, and perhaps one of us would have benefited from this conversation. I meant more Kane.
It's back for me. I'm retired. Finished. Done.
I disagree.
I'm no use to you. Hold the table.
That's not for you to decide.
I think you should find someone else.
A former associate, I believe.
He was.
Agreements when the table stays the same. We give you a name, you give us a life. Or we
background.
I will be of service.
Excellent.
I assume you have a notion of where he might be. Thornwick has few friends remaining in the world, and even fewer he trusts with his wife. Please tell my daughter that I look forward to our dinner.
Thank you.
apparently not. Killing the Elder was a mistake, my friend. Their response was the destruction of the New York continent. My daughter fears we are next.
Langston?
Alive, but they executed his concierge to prove a point. Have you given any thought to where this ends? The table will never stop. Be honest. It only takes life and only gives death. Friendship means little when it's convenient. The only path this leads to is death. I'm going to kill them all. I believe you'll try, but no one, not even you, can kill everyone. You want to die? That's your choice. A good death only comes after a good life. You and I left a good life behind a long time ago, my friend.
Father, behind the table. What is he doing?
Mr. Wing is our guest.
Stop.
I'll talk to them. They don't know you're here. Stay with Mr. Wing.
Is providing services ut qui excommunicandi.
That is a grave accusation.
We will require full access to your hotel.
Of course. But as you are well aware, no business, not even your kind of business, may be conducted on continental grounds. So, I'm going to have to ask you to surrender your firearm.
We speak for the Marquis.
And I speak for Saga. Your guns, please.
picked a mistake that fool in New York made.
Fools talk, cowards are silent. Wise men listen.
So which one will you be?
You know, we don't have to end this with blood.